What are you doing, Mark? In my garage? Okay, this is Mark's bike, which was in here, in this box, which is hard to believe. But it all made it in one, well, not in one piece, obviously, but it made it. What's the verdict so far?
Both wheels seem to be okay.
Do you need pliers?
Not yet.
Who are you?
Last time I assembled this was about 2 hours after I disassembled it. This time a week has elapsed. So the question is,
will you remember?
Will I remember how it goes?
All right, well, good luck with that.